Trawlers heading north. We've seen several pairs of these.
Those are up
on our trip. No, they don't look that big, no. We're a bit south of Bahia Santa Maria. Winds are nicely and differently from the north instead of from the northwest, which means we have wind on our beam. Makes for high speed. Where we were passing Isla Margarita. And approaching the Tropic of Cancer. Well, we've been ahead of the pack all day long. It's noontime. And it looks like some of these rascals are catching up to us. Wind has dropped down from the morning highs of like 18 and 20 down to about 4. Now it's picked up again to 10. So these guys with the accelerator spinnakers are doing good. Video and look at it.
Huh?
Lots of video with to see his name.
Yeah.
Okay, we have crossed the official Baja Ha Ha finish line. And now we're turning east to go over. This is Cabo Falso ahead. We're going to go past that and then we'll be approaching Cabo San Lucas. Okay, rounding Cabo Falso. We have a unfinished structure here. Probably had grand ideas for a lovely estate on the point. Up on the top here, we have the navigation light. Okay, we're approaching Cabo along the southern shore. Highly developed property. Okay, approaching Cabo. Last of these condominiums here on the outside. We've got the little sandy beach. Cross between those little islands.